Ready, boys?
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Fire! Trim the yards off the
wreck. Keep a safe distance.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Fire!
Keep out of her way!
Unfurl, mates! Let's move!
Thank you. Some cargo from a wreck over here, sir. Clear for head, sir.
Briefing all tops. Douse on sail.
As we
anchor away.
Lourd ou pas, il connaît pas ses sacs.
Laissez-moi.
Appelez les gardes.
Il est arrivé quelque chose.
So, Colonel, it seems my life is an open book to you.
Men from my regiment found you delirious and half-drowned. I did not know who you were. But what you were was obvious. I brought you to the Finnegans for care. Their late son was one of our order.
Master Johnson was furious.
It was a risk. But I suspected you might have left your brothers behind.
Colonel, the manuscript... Why return it to me?
Because, Master Cormac, you earned my trust. It could not be in better hands.
Respectfully, sir, I'm more of a target than you now.
Gentlemen, Kisigawase is rallying to storm Albany. His allies threaten a friendly Oneida village, and French troops have already entered our territory.
Might be able to delay the French and help the Oneida.
We will ready the defenses in Albany.
If we are to defeat Kisigawase and his allies, I need to help the Oneida and see what I can do about the French.
Captain has
no sir. Well, not to pry, but would you happen to know if Kesegawase has any weaknesses?
He hasn't any. He was a scout and mercenary long before he joined the Assassins.
May Lady Luck be with you, then.
I make my own luck.
The Colonel exerts a certain amount of control over the army, or part of it anyway. But we'll need both the soldiers and their native allies if we're to set up a proper defense against Kesegawase.
Stay alert, men.
Not on my watch, though. I promise you that.
Trying to give us the stupid maggot?
What's in the cave?
Thank you.
indeed, sir.
Look out for strays!
So long as we hold the old woman hostage, these Oneida will not help the English.
Oi! My most...
Venerable one. My name is Shea Patrick Cormick. I am a friend.
A friend indeed. You have the gratitude of my people, Shea Patrick Cormick. For as long as you shall walk this earth, you will have a place here among us.
My thanks.
It is I who thank you, young man. Would you be so kind as to walk with me? I am called Oneida. There is a legend among my people. It tells of how the land under our feet was born, and how good and evil came into this world. The Sky Woman scattered her wisdom throughout our land. If you follow her path, you shall learn the true history of our people, and perhaps even uncover the reward locked within this cave. If you are the hero I believe you to be.
You honor me. Venerable one.
It is you who honor us, Shea Patrick Cormack. Farewell.
Yeah.
Mates out! Let's go! Pulse!
Bring two closer! Right!
How do you like the war?
They have found rain!
Just taking damage!
She's sunk!
Start and sail! Get off the squad! Fall down! Fall down!
Captain in the water!
You know what I could use right now? A barrel of powder. There is very little
conflict with that. Bloody nice. That is all this new world has brought.
Hear my sights, clear as day.
Such a victory requires more rations. Tonight we drink to the king's health. Let us drink to a battle well fought. We vanquish those French.
Thank you.